Welcome back to Sophia's Passion for Cooking. I'm your friend, Sophie, here. Today I'm making barbecue chicken with mashed potatoes for our dinner tonight. I'm using chicken drumsticks. They have no antibiotics, hormones, or steroids added. Skin, wash, and pat it dry. Make two slits on both sides. Cut until you reach the bone. This is so that the marination will get inside. This will add to the flavor. Marinate the chicken with 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1/2 teaspoon of freshly ground black pepper, salt to taste. This is my homemade barbecue sauce. For your convenience, I've added a link in my description box. Please check it out. Add 3 to 4 tablespoons of barbecue sauce. And finally, add 1 teaspoon of extra virgin olive oil and mix it well. Let all the ingredients get well incorporated. Set it aside for 10 to 15 minutes. These potatoes are fresh from my garden. Each one is a different size. I'm going to make some mashed potatoes for the side. Cut them into 4 pieces and put them in water. We'll boil these potatoes. Add some salt and cook on medium high. Once it boils, reduce the heat to medium low. Cover it and cook until the potatoes are well done. Before the potatoes are ready, let's start grilling the marinated chicken. Brush some olive oil on the grilling pan. Since it's raining outside, I'm going to cook them in my conventional oven at 400 degree Fahrenheit for 40 minutes. You may also cook them on your outside grill. Place them on the grilling pan. And flip them halfway through cooking. Brush some barbecue sauce on the top. After cooking for 20 minutes, take them out, flip them, and brush more barbecue sauce on the other side and continue cooking for 20 more minutes. Let's check the potatoes. Take a fork and insert into the potatoes to make sure they are ready. My potatoes are ready. Turn the stove off and set it aside for 5 minutes. Skin the potatoes and mash them. Into that, add 1 tablespoon of butter and 1/4 cup of milk. Combine them all well. Into that, add salt to taste and 1/8 teaspoon of freshly ground black pepper. Let all the ingredients get well incorporated. It's been exactly 40 minutes. Switch the oven to high broil for 5 minutes. This will give your chicken nice char marks. It came out very well and it looks so tasty too. I'm serving it with some extra barbecue sauce. Thanks for joining. Please like, share, and don't forget to subscribe. Check out my other videos. Bye-bye.